Kuma maafitha a Kenya Power managithia maguru mao iturene ria gwa Kairo nogwa aikari majereithia mathina ma wagi wa thitima onjoria na angiare meragagirira hinyoyo makigirika ni guikara nduma-inĩ kwa ihinda ria hakuhi kiumia kimwe riu
biathara ni nyumba cia andu na premises ya andu makomborete koguo monitari ni turate mbeca nyingi muno tondona gedo survive waku no kinya probably wethe generator kana wethe solar.
James Iburu ari mihangoini ya kuhithania generator ya gwake mucii iria yakoretwo akihuthira kwa ihinda ria thiko icio akiuga thogora wa maguta ti muhuthu
ya kora ina data rio generator kumikira maguta you are spending 1,000 plus because you see you need to run all the equipment ya nyumba. At night, of course, you need the lights. Ginya siya security course yoni.
Makaya maburu, no mumale ya mani na ikali agegoko. Makishuga mere ito transforme no ya diego dhodeko ni yego shokyo. No na magari yego kinyana na Kenya Power gotri utaidhio monete.
Kiyugani magoka kosa okia Friday. Tulete rela mudanya wa Friday. Tutina mona. Ginyada isi totile tura mona na totie na mwe hokotodo. Totie na ina information.
Agita Patrick Maina uri uri na kiganda gya guthondeka indo cia ngothi biashara ciao irugamite oguo matare no ndu mangihota gwika makiuga ni mathiete hathara nene
ndire tuhetwo stiramit time ire tuhetwo tondu wa challenge ya transformer ya birai kwa on Tuesday ne adwa Kenya Power magethie nayo makiuga ni ra leak of which to tioneta maudu tamashu ithwe na tulikalie tora
ni hinya mono customer thia sano riro hange na thabi asoke oke atumo hau mudu agate customer ona gukorwo amwe no maragicoka no tina banene na wero ri thi muno ni muthuku
iras have over 100 not over 200 families plus to do in a radius ya 3 kilometers and then do the circumference
machine ya kuri na fridge aria maigite irio no gukaya marakaya kuona riu ni ithukite.
Rio he one of our neighbors, kuna mwana munini. Kinyari uhoro wa kuiga iria, le mutumie kagate, there has been a challenge. So for us as a community, I think tuna mathena maike muno. So we are basically trying everything else we can. Tukiona kana to kyata salvage the situation.
Mwihoko wa Aikari aya ni ati kabuni ya Kenya Power, ne gweka mituki nae macokeria thitima niguo mahote guthie na mbere na miturire yao. Gerifotera Inoro TV retwa kwa ni wagui wa Mwagi.